Love the idea of a crowd sitting, staring at some flashing white light. It takes you in and just blows you away.
Very little, I got interested in drawing. I used to draw a boa who had swallowed an elephant. My father always said it looked like a hat. And so I gave up painting. I was interested in geography and I was good enough at math, and so becoming a pilot seemed simple enough and realistic. Until I crashed. Stranded in the desert with very little water and nothing to fix my plane, I met a little prince who seemed to come out of nowhere. He asked me to draw him a lamb. It's been several days now and my water is running low, and all the little prince can do is ask me if lambs eat flowers. I'm tired of this. Thank you. Turns out the little prince has been to many different planets before this one in search of something. Traveling planet to planet, leaving his flower, he met a vainglorious man, a drunk who couldn't stop drinking, a man who counted and owned the stars.